If you've got any of these that you don't use, the DEA and other police agencies have got a plan to make sure pills don't get into the wrong hands. On Saturday, 82 collection sites like this all over the land of enchantment will take your prescription meds that you don't need anymore. In part, the agencies hope to stop kids from getting their hands on dangerous prescriptions.
Prescription opiates are extremely addictive. They're extremely dangerous, and they should be treated no different than a loaded gun.
Jennifer Weiss knows firsthand about the consequences of pain pill addiction. Her son, Cameron, died of an overdose in 2011. He was one of several students who passed because of a pain pill addiction, which led to heroin use.
I don't think people realize that just because it comes from a prescription, just because it comes from a doctor, it's still a dangerous drug.
Now, her son's school will take back unwanted and expired medication to help send a message that they're taking back their community from the grips of drug addiction.